I apologize to anybody who I just made yawn. Hello, good morning, welcome to the vlog. So, I am up right now and I'm about to head over to training. I'm wearing this new little sweatshirt thing that I got from Aloe, which is cute. It says, what does it say? Movement, mindful. Movement, mindful. Movement, mindful. So yes, today's workout is going to be training with my trainer, which I'm actually very excited to go do. Your girl wants to get her squat on because I want a nice little booty. As I said, I am tired this morning, so we're gonna do some pre-workout. Very rarely do I use pre-workout, but today I think it's necessary because I am really tired. Right now, I don't even know why. I went to bed so early, but then you know when you oversleep sometimes and then you wake up even more tired? I think that's what happened. Anyways, this is the pre-workout that I use occasionally. I used it more in the beginning of my whole fitness journey, but now I usually work out a little bit later on in the day. I don't usually wake up super early in the morning and work out, only sometimes. But this is the Essential Amino Energy. This is the shade, help me. Peach lemonade. I just got this off of Amazon, to be honest. And then I have this little blender bottle from Benefit. Shout out Benefit, thank you. I'm gonna put in, I think I'll do 3 scoops. You can do 2 to 5, so we'll just be right in the middle. All right, now I'm gonna fill this up with some water. All right, water's in the cup. Put the lid on. Make sure the lid is closed. I've learned that the hard way. Give her a shake. Make sure it gets all nice and mixed with that little metal thingy. And there we go, this is gonna keep me going. All right, I'm heading out the door. We're gonna go to training, as I said. We're gonna come back here and get ready. Then my friend Nikki, or Nikki DiMartino, is coming over and we are doing a really special video on her channel today. I'll be completely honest, I am a little nervous. If you guys saw, she's doing this new series on her channel where she basically goes into her friends' home, specifically YouTubers, and kind of talks to them about like struggles they're having and things they're dealing with and kind of shows the audience a different side that the viewers don't really get to see normally. So she asked me to do it, and I'm so honored she asked me, and I'm also super excited. I honestly don't really know what I'm gonna say, but I'm really, really excited. We're gonna film that for a while, and then after that, I'm going to a surprise party tonight. If you didn't know, Ashley, or Alicia's older sister, her birthday is on Christmas, and today, June 25th, is her half birthday. But since her birthday is on Christmas Day, obviously no one can really have a birthday party on Christmas Day because everyone's their families. Today, we are celebrating her half birthday as if it is her real birthday. We're gonna throw her a surprise party. We've got a lot of work to do in between. It's gonna be good. I'm wearing blue pants, so today's gonna be a good day. I will see you guys when we get to training. Bye. Let's see how long you stay before it falls.
I need a Spice Girl. Ziggy Ziggy at my whole world. Pause when she talk nothing like old girl. Scary and smarter. Tell her what I want, what I really, really want. I need a Spice Girl. Ziggy Ziggy at my Spice Girl. Freaking little mama. Say she on a diet, so she only eat bananas. She ain't prime on the
is my lucky day because I got here and the only parking here is like metered parking. Your girl soon realized she forgot her wallet. So I parked here without paying for it and I was so scared I'd either come out and my car would be towed or I would have gotten a ticket. But something, the universe, the Lord, something was on my side. I didn't get a ticket. I am so good. Which I think this actually has to do with the fact that I paid for someone's parking the other day across the street here because I noticed their meter was up and I didn't want them to get a ticket. So I paid for theirs and then I didn't get a ticket today. So I think it just all worked out. All right, I'm going back home now. I'm a sweaty mess. I'm ready to go shower, get myself clean, get some food in me, get ready, and yeah, let's go. I am home. I am snacking because all I do is snack. These are Hikka chips. I just got them on Amazon because they're cheaper on Amazon than at Whole Foods. Love these. I'm having some of my new favorite tea. This is the Steez Iced Green Tea Goji Blackberry flavor. I'm cooking myself some brunch. Ooh, she looks good. I've got in here some roasted sweet potatoes, some cherry tomatoes that I am blistering beautifully. And a whole bundle of some dinosaur kale. We're letting this all cook down. It actually smells really, really yummy. Please don't mind my really crazy looking face right now. Mmm, needs a little more time. I think it could actually use a little bit of water. Whoa! Get things steaming up in there. I'm also gonna crack a couple eggs in there and then top it off with some avocado and seasoning. So a nice vegetarian meal. For some reason, I just don't feel like having meat right now, so I'm not. Yesterday, I spent some time making my favorite things. I froze some bananas. These are just half bananas for smoothies. I made my dates that you stuff with almond butter and then cover in vegan dark chocolate. So good. And then I also just made a couple little stuffed chocolate frozen bananas. I didn't make them pretty because I didn't really care, but I put a little bit of almond butter on half a banana, covered it in chocolate, and froze them. Oh, I can't wait to have some of those later. Back to the kale. She's looking good. I'm completely making this up, by the way. I saw my favorite podcast girl. Her name is Jackie Schimmel. She made this on Instagram yesterday, so I'm attempting it today. My eggs in, make a couple little wells. Okay, ready? Throw the water in. And then lid it, and now the eggs will steam. All right, I can see them. I'm gonna wait till the whites turn completely white and then pull the lid off and we'll see how it goes. I have no idea. All right guys, a couple minutes have passed. The moment of truth. Ooh, wow, it looks so good. All right, I'm gonna turn off the heat. I don't quite know how I'm gonna serve it up, but it looks pretty good. I'm proud of myself. We got roasted sweet potatoes. We got kale. We got tomatoes. We are killing it. You guys, I'm honestly really impressed with myself. I've got half of this massive, massive avocado that I got from Whole Foods. I have outdone myself placing this avocado everywhere. The avocado doesn't look beautiful, I will say, but it's gonna taste amazing. You guys already know seasonings, everything but the bagel seasoning. Also from Trader Joe's, lemon pepper, and then some buffalo sauce. You could also do like sriracha if you want, but I feel like this will go well. This has zero calories, but a lot of sodium. So you don't wanna put too much, but you know, you gotta have some. Here is the finished meal. I'm so impressed, I think it looks so good. And yeah, we've got our carbs from the sweet potato, we've got our protein with the eggs, fats from the avocado, obviously kale and tomatoes are amazing for you, for your skin and everything like that. Lots of fiber, and yes. All right, I'm gonna eat this, shower, start getting ready, and I'll see you guys eventually. Hi guys, okay. Update. I think the last time I talked to you, I was eating my brunch. Hello, surprise, eating again. I'm having an entire grapefruit. This has been my new favorite snack lately. So Nikki actually just came over and we filmed the video. I apologize, I didn't vlog when she was here, but it went super, super, super well. It was really interesting. I kind of actually like worked through a bunch of kind of struggles and problems that I'm having through on camera. Just like talking it out with someone was really, really nice. And Nikki and I are friends, but we haven't had the chance to get really, really close yet. So it was really nice to be able to talk to someone. Oh, I just got in my eye. It was nice to talk to someone who, you know, didn't know as much. So I was kind of able to open up more. So yeah, it was really, really good. Of course, I'll let you guys know when it goes up, as I said. I think it was really good for me, and I think it'll also be really good for our relationship, you, the viewer, and myself. So, very excited. I'm gonna get some editing done. I wanna get a vlog done before I leave tonight. And yes, that's about it. I'm gonna eat this now, and I'll see you soon. Ooh, yay! I love grapefruits, they're so good. Okay, bye.
Side note, you guys, I've always heard about her, but I finally just started watching Sarah's Day. I am obsessed with her. She's so cute. I love the style of her vlogs. I love her personality. I want my vlogs to be as good as this, so I'm gonna try really hard. But they're so cute. Oh wait, side note, I'm also having my grapefruit with some of the stevia. This one I got from Trader Joe's and this one is vegan. They have one that actually has milk inside of it, so I stopped using that one. But yes, this is the vegan one. Okay, going to continue on. I love her, she's so cute.
Hi guys, whoa, I got dizzy here in this elevator. All right, we got some awful lighting. We got some giant balloons. Alicia's parents sent them over to my place so I could surprise everyone. Hold on, there are people coming. All right, I'm back. A man with a small Yorkie with a pink bow in her hair and I had a wonderful conversation about these balloons. Ashley and Alicia's parents actually sent them over to my place so I could bring them over because I've got a big car. Obviously, Alicia couldn't bring them over because we're surprising her. So yes, got the balloons in tow. These are over-the-top balloons. These are the same ones that I got for my birthday from Alicia, which was so sweet. Okay, we're gonna pray that this fits in my car. Ooh, let's see.
This is not gonna be easy. Give me a second. All right, guys.
I think we got it. Let's go.
Ooh, this is a driving hazard.
All right guys, before we can head over to the dinner though, which I am wearing some heels right now. They're small heels, but this road's a little hard to walk on. We gotta stop for a birthday gift, a half birthday gift for my girl, of course. And there's no better place to get my girl a half birthday gift
than my favorite place on the planet. Woo, almost fell.
All right guys, gift acquired. I got her this really cute matching set that they have this month that I wanted so badly for myself, but Ash, I got it for you. And I got her a gift card for some classes because I know I'm being crazy and forgetting her this gift, but I swear, Ash and I always talk about how we want to come to SoulCycle together, so that's why I did this. All right, walk in, gotta go. See you soon. One more thing, side note. Oh, okay, I have to mention how much I love the downtown SoulCycle team. I walked in there and the manager, her name's Jess, oh, these people lock their keys in their car, that sucks. I walk in and Jess, the manager, was like, is that Remy? Like, do a spin for me. And I did like a little spin. She's like, where's your purse from? And then the workers at the front were like, are you taking class today? I was like, no, I'm not, but I'll be back tomorrow. They're just so cute. Okay, now I'm leaving. Got the balloons. Let's go.
Arrived at dinner. My queen is next to me, Miss John Marie.
Hello.
Beautiful. Surprise! The birthday queen. Happy birthday!
So it was Remy's idea to get half a cake and I was like, oh, I can go pick it up. I shouldn't have been given that responsibility. And they're like, oh, we can only do a 9-inch. And I was like, okay, which is like tall, right?
Yeah.
But like a tall half cake, it can be a little lopsided. I took one turn in my car.
Dun, 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 dun.
Happy birthday. But it was so cute. And I waited 3 hours for this cake.
Oh my god.
It smells so good.
I want to dig my face in it.
Oh my god.
And I got chocolate and it said happy half, like half. And it was so cute.
Oh my god.
You're about to stick your face in it.
I really am.
Check out this food, you guys. They put the yellow tail right in front of us. We got lucky. Mm-hmm. Ooh, the run! Yes! Yes! So good!
Thank you! Hello guys, good morning! It is the next day. Look who I'm with! Hi, Bugaboo! You wanna give me kisses? Aww. Hello guys, good morning. So I already had a really productive morning. I woke up and took a 6 a.m. SoulCycle class. One of my favorite teachers was teaching and I decided that I would wake up and take it. And I took it all with the intention of coming back and knowing I was gonna take a nap, which I just did and I feel amazing. I feel super weird because I feel like I just woke up for the day, but I was really up like a few hours ago doing tons of stuff. So yes, just getting adjusted again. I woke up, took class. After that, I walked to the grocery store and picked up a few things, which I will show you guys in a minute. What's up, girl? Hello, who's getting groomed today? Who's gonna be mad at me in a couple hours? You are. Oh my gosh, I love puppies so much. You guys, I still have regrets about not adopting that puppy from VidCon, but this one would have been so mad. All right, so last night dinner was so much fun. I'm now up. I'm going to make myself some breakfast because your girl is super hungry. After class, I got a green juice that had spinach, kale, lemon, and apple in it, but I haven't eaten breakfast yet, so I'm gonna show you guys the stuff that I picked up. Eli's gonna be here very soon. Today is Tuesday, and we normally film on Tuesdays, but actually, I'm like 4 main channel videos ahead right now. We just need to like finish them all, do voiceovers and all that sort of stuff. So today's just gonna be a housekeeping day. I don't think we're gonna film today, and in a few hours we're gonna meet up with my graphic designer Haley, who I don't think you guys have met before, but she is incredible. She is an amazing part of the team. Super hungry. Let's get to this grocery haul because I want to make some food.
All right, first of all, I picked up 2 dozen beautiful roses. I got myself some yellow ones. I got myself some pink ones because you know what, even if you don't got a man, Girl, you can treat yourself, you know? These ones are going in my bedroom. These ones are going in the kitchen. Working on my to-do list for today. Grocery-wise, I actually remembered my reusable totes for once. I always forget, and I never think about grocery shopping beforehand, but today I did. So, I brought them with me. First of all, I got these cookies, which are amazing. These are the Pizzelle Italian waffle cookies. They're pretty low calorie. They're really yummy if you want something sweet and you have a sweet tooth. These are the lemon flavor, which I've never tried before. Growing up, my friend Ashley and I, she was my next door neighbor. We would make these all the time from scratch with her family. They were so good. Next up, I got myself a bag of kale. I got chopped organic kale because I want to recreate the breakfast I had yesterday. It was so good, you guys. I've been thinking about it all day. So we're gonna make that again. I think that's gonna be my new go-to breakfast. Moving on, we got some little 100 calorie packs of cashews. For me, I like getting pre-measured bags of nuts because if not, I will eat an entire jar without even like realizing it. So I like to have nice portion control. I picked up, some potato starch, some oat flour for a recipe that I want to try out very soon. I got myself some new grapefruits because as I said, I've been going through them like mad. I picked up 2 Fuji apples. I've been trying to limit my use of these plastic bags too and only use them when it's fruit that I'm going to actually like eat the outside of. And then last but not least, I just picked up Daisy some new food. This is what she eats. And then I also got her some fresh fruit to mix with that too. And then last but not least, I picked up a couple little blender bottles just because I am starting to use pre-workout more often and I needed some bigger ones. So I got 2 white ones from Whole Foods. And these were actually pretty decently priced. That's what I picked up. I'm gonna put everything away. We're gonna feed the dog. And then let's get cooking on breakfast. For breakfast, I couldn't decide between avocado toast or what I had yesterday. So I made both. I made myself the bowl with the sweet potatoes, the kale, a little bit of avocado, 2 eggs, and cherry tomatoes with sriracha and the seasoning. And then I made myself 1 piece of the thin sliced toast with a little bit of avocado. I basically used the same amount as yesterday, but just split it between the two with a little bit of smoked salmon and some tomato slices on top. And that is it. We've got my cold brew. I am ready. I'm gonna dig in.
You're gonna edit most of that out because of copyright issues.
Hello, guys.
It's always
the left arm. Hello, guys. I know, I don't know why. I don't mean to. But hello.
Hello. Hello. It's like when your grandma can't see you and you have to like wave really
quick. Grandma! We are leaving now to go meet up with Haley. We're gonna walk over to LA Live. I'm wearing a hat because I'm having a pretty bad hair day. So we're just doing that. I'm wearing this hat that I got from Nordstrom, I think it was. It's a gray Yankees hat. I'm wearing this little tube top that I got from Topshop. It says, "You make me smile." I hauled it in a recent vlog. Just black aloe yoga pants and then white sneakers. Very cash. Ready to go. Side note, I cleaned up the entire apartment, did the dishes, cleaned the kitchen, and put my flowers in their vases. They look so pretty. All right. Let's go eat.
We are walking, soaking up the vitamin D. Eli's trying to hook me up with one of his friends right now. I said no. I said no already. Don't worry, guys.
I got you.
All right.
No?
No. All right, guys, we're walking.
No?
Eli does this to me every day. Hey, guys, we're at lunch. We're having our team meeting.
This is Haley. This is the first time they're meeting her. We met up. The last time we had lunch was actually to discuss Honey Pop, like a year ago. It was a long time ago. But we're back. We've got Mexican food, we got chicken, Eli got the same thing. What'd you get, Haley?
Tacos.
Mmm, they look so good. All right, we're gonna eat now.
Look at the glory right there. All right, guys, it's been 1 minute since I showed you my cupcake. I scarfed that cupcake down, it was so long. I worked out last night, so it's okay. New York Yankees. New York Yankees.
I wasn't sure what you were saying.
So I'm not gonna lie though, being a guy is pretty awesome because we're simple. This whole store is dedicated to underwear.
It really is.
There's so many choices, and then people wonder why girls are indecisive.
The amount of times I hear a day from him, oh my god, you're so indecisive.
I had a dollar, I could buy David Dobrik's house.
Oh shoot. We got some lemons here.
You will.
Oh shoot.
Elias.
Give the crowd a little.
Like a tropic rain. You're running through the rainforest with your mouth open.
And bugs are flying in. I feel like I've been wandering in this store for many years, and yet everything looks exactly the same to me. Where are you, Rem? Oh, there she is. She's in line. Yeah!
God. My heart. You just scared everybody else. I'm just like, I have chills right now.
Is Ollie short for Oliver?
Hello, guys. We are now at Healthy Spot getting my puppy! He's gonna be really mad at me, so. Sorry, Daisy. I love you.
What is that?
Scotto.
Wow, they think of everything.
My angel!
What? She's so
sweet angel.
Thank you. Oh my god, thank you so much.
I love her.
Say hi to the vlog.
Say hi, we missed you.
Look at her.
Thank you so much.
I love her little beard.
Oh.
I'm so sorry. I'm sorry.
No problem. I'm used to it.
She's free. By the way, just so everyone knows, Daisy loves being home. She doesn't like walking that much, so we'll see how long this lasts.
It's gonna be one block.
One block.
Hi guys, good morning. It is very, very, very early the next morning. It is 6 a.m. Someone just woke up. Good morning. So I'm about to head out the door right now. Today is going to be such a cute day. I'm heading out the door and I'm about to go take a hot yoga class. And yes, let's go take a class and I'll see you guys eventually. We made it to USC Village. This is honestly the earliest I've ever taken this class. I'm going to be a sweaty mess, but it's going to be really good. We have arrived. Let's do it. Wish me luck. Oh my God, my hair. That was the most I have ever sweat in that class. It is crazy. I feel so good though, because my muscles have been really sore and kind of tight lately. So I'm glad that I did that to stretch out. I feel so much better. Now the sun is out. It's a beautiful day. We're gonna stop at Trader Joe's to grab some stuff for today's festivities. As I said, today's gonna be super cute. I'm so excited, you guys. I'm gonna keep it a surprise as to who we're seeing. But I will say there are new friends involved and we're doing a picnic. So we gotta stop and get some little snackies for that. So here we go. Let's do it. Yay! Ooh, lychees or lychees. I actually have some already. I'll bring those to the little party today. Look at these strawberries. Ooh, blackberries. What else do we have? I know who we're meeting up with is a cheese board kind of lady. So we'll grab some of that. Can't have a summer picnic without some sweet red cherries. We've got cookies produced by the devil himself. Ooh, lemon bites. These look good. Obviously, for a cheese board, we need some crackers. Let me try and think which one they'd like. Oh, I know them. They want these ones. A little hint for later. The goods. All right, last but not least, we gotta get some cheese. I know they like brie. Oh, she'll kill me if I get light brie. We'll get double cream brie. Oh wait, triple cream brie, that's what she wants. Here we go, found it. Unexpected cheddar cheese, incredible. Ooh, I also spotted fresh salsa. Well, a little bit more fresh than the canned stuff. Ooh, pico de gallo. Side note, this stuff is jalapeno lime almond dip. It's a nut cheese, so it's vegan. So good. I don't like jalapenos or limes, and it's really good. Oh my God, I almost forgot salami for her cheese board. I think she would have killed me. Don't worry, guys, I promise. Doing the right thing. I hate when people don't put things back, so. I decided to be cute, and I'm gonna get some sparkling French berry lemonade, too. Cute.
Hi, guys. Okay, I'm home from yoga. As you can see, I came home, I showered, I got fully ready, did the hair, I've been doing lighter makeup lately, which I've actually been really liking. Got changed, we are ready for our festivities today, but I'm gonna make myself some breakfast. While getting ready, I got super hungry, though, because I did yoga fasted. I had 2 hard-boiled egg whites and 1 yolk. All right, I've been wanting to do this for forever, and I wanna do it together with you guys. I am making myself a smoothie. I almost stopped and got one after yoga, but I told myself, no, you can make it at home for way cheaper. So, today's smoothie, I'm going to make a banana chocolate almond butter smoothie. It's gonna be delicious. I have half a frozen banana. I have some Justin's vanilla almond butter. I have blueberries that I'm gonna add in, also some spinach. I'm gonna add in some oat milk. I'm gonna add in some water. And then I've got this little thing here. I'm gonna add in some cacao powder because I want it to be chocolatey. I think I'll add in some chia seeds for extra fiber. And then I'll add in a little bit of this vanilla egg white protein because it's a protein smoothie. All right, here we go. We've got the Nutribullet. I'm gonna use this to make my smoothie because it's just for me. I'm gonna start off with my frozen banana. This is just half a frozen banana. I'm gonna add in a ton of spinach. This is a really good way to sneak in your greens. All right, spinach in. We're gonna do some blueberries. This is gonna add extra sweetness. A couple handfuls of blueberries. I'm gonna do a couple spoonfuls of this protein powder. And this is gonna keep me nice and full until our picnic. Oh my God, this smells so good. I'm gonna add in the cacao powder, a little bit of chia seeds, and then a spoonful of the almond butter, which is so delicious. Don't want any to go to waste. Shake her up. I'm gonna put a little bit of the oat milk, and then a little more water.
We might need more liquid, we might need more ice, but we're gonna see how this goes. All right, not the cutest color ever, but not bad. I like a thicker smoothie, so I'm gonna add some ice really fast. All right, ice in, here we go.
Whoa. Oh my God, you guys, Here's the finished smoothie. It's first of all massive, second of all it was so cheap to make, and third of all it tastes almost exactly like the ones that I get from Equinox, but way cheaper, so I'm like real happy. This is amazing. I'm gonna start doing this every single morning. I will say some mornings for breakfast I'm in a salty mood, and I think then I'll do my whole like kale breakfast thing, and then when I'm in a sweet mood, this is amazing. I'm so proud. It really didn't take much effort at all, but I'm gonna get some work done now. I have to get some emails going, and then we're gonna head out the door. Hello guys, we're in the car, ready for our adventure. You have no idea where we're going, huh? Ah, it's gonna be so fun. Okay, we're gonna go, and I'll see you guys somewhere along the way. Not naked, you guys. Hello, we have arrived at the secret location. We've got a Daisy, we've got a Kaylee, and we've got a Jack. Since the last time we saw Kay, Kaylee has now adopted a doggy. This is Jax. He's a 6-month-old rescue. He's perfect and amazing, and we're meeting for the first time. He's the sweetest.
I'm a dog mom, a crazy dog
she
mom.
Is. She's a dog mom. Welcome to the club. Let's do a little haul.
A haul. An ice cream cone.
Oh, that's cute.
You want your ice cream?
He's like, no. He's
his
lactose intolerant.
Teddy bear, and he ripped the eye. Oh, that's off. Brush, just in case he needs to do a little grooming.
Oh my god, you're such a dog mom. Little brush.
Brush.
Oh, you are so spoiled, aren't you?
Never played frisbee, but we might
today try. Is the day.
His tennis ball.
Oh my god, I was looking for a tennis ball for you guys to play. She's just hanging out, basking. She's been exploring. Jax is comfortable. She's got her cheese.
Triple cream cheese.
We are here. We came to Dana Point, which is the middle point between LA and San Diego, which is so cute of us. And we're here in this little park area. It's a dog park. We found it on Yelp. Having a picnic. It's going great. Oh, okay. Oh my god. We have moved to the shade. Daisy's living her best life. So is Jack. Hi, Jack. They get along so well. Daisy, come here. Come show face to the camera. Momager wants to get you.
Jack.
You want your treat? Jax, you want this? Oh, there you go. Someone wants it.
All right. I don't know if you can even see anything, but we're going to play.
Come on, Jack. Come here, baby.
We took the puppies to lunch. We got Jax over there, Daisy here. Got a salad, tacos. Are you happy?
I'm so excited.
Let's eat.
I look like a character straight out of Spirited Away. Hello guys. Okay, I'm home. I have Honey Pop on my face. I actually right now, I'm just doing the plain base mask. I didn't put any serums or any exfoliator in just because I wanted to do this. If you guys have Honey Pop yourself, if you don't, link down below. I highly recommend trying out the base on its own. It's a clay base, so it's really good. It pulls out all the impurities and things like that. And now I'm making real dinner. So I thought I'd share that with you guys. It's gonna be something really simple because I'm not super hungry, but I do need to eat dinner. And I'm gonna wear my face mask while I make dinner and then take it off and then eat. And yes, I've been home for a little while. It was so good to see Kaylee and Jax. It took forever to drive home. We were both in so much traffic, but it was so worth it to see her and him. May and I are home now. We've been just chilling out. I've been watching a lot of Sarah's Day, getting some work done. I had the most amazing business call ever. And yes, I've chattered enough, so let's get to cooking. All right, I'm just gonna start off by making a ton of kale. Just sauteing this. I'm literally just gonna cook this plain, but feel free to mix it up if you want. To cook it through and make it super vibrant, I'm gonna add some water and cover it with a lid, and then it's gonna steam. For dinner, I'm just gonna cook up some salmon. I have some salmon here from Whole Foods that I picked up the other day. Side note, I dug out my Apple Watch. This is the first generation Apple Watch. I got it forever ago, and I never really used it, but I dug it out of my nightstand and decided to start using it, especially with how much I work out and everything. And also, Kaylee and Mia, speak of the devil, actually use it a lot. So they inspired me. I took it out, updated it, and I'm gonna start wearing it when I work out. If you guys wanna know workout stats and things for my workouts, let me know. Oh, also, Christy wears hers a lot. I'm getting lots of little notifications. All right, as I said, I'm gonna cook up my salmon, and then as a dressing on top of all of this, I'm literally just gonna do kale and some salmon. Solely because I ate so much popcorn earlier, and I'm really not that hungry, as I said. For my dressing, I made some scallops and broccolini the other day. Everyone asked me what dressing I used. I literally just mixed these two things from Trader Joe's, actually three things from Trader Joe's. Aioli garlic mustard sauce from Trader Joe's, mixed with their apple cider vinegar and a little bit of lemon pepper, and it was to die for. I'm gonna continue to cook this. Beautiful. Ooh, she's steamy. All right, guys, salmon's cooking in a little bowl. I'm gonna mix the mustard and the apple cider vinegar. It's seriously this easy. Ooh, oh, I had an idea. This is why I love cooking. I get to like experiment with stuff. The sauce is really good, but it is a little sour, so I'm gonna add in a little stevia to make it sweeter. This might have been a bad idea, but
We won't know until we try. Black pepper. Okay, we're back. Time to assemble. Got my kale in a bowl, drinking my Steez tea. I wanna have like 10 of these a day, but I'm only letting myself have one. Oh, this looks bomb. I took the skin off because salmon skin and just fish skin in general just really freaks me out a little bit. All right, there we go. I'm going to top it with some ginger. I actually didn't put any seasoning on the fish at all because I don't know, I just didn't feel like it. Oh, my manager's texting me. I love this watch thing, this is great. As well as some cayenne pepper. These are both really good seasonings for anti-inflammatory purposes. All right, last but not least, we're gonna go in with the sauce. I'm just gonna drizzle her on there. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna be completely honest, not the most beautiful meal I've ever made, but it smells really good. It's a bunch of my favorite things, and we're gonna dig in with my tea. I'm having the unsweetened passion fruit. Oh my god, I'm coming back to tell you. One of the best things I've ever made. Oh my goodness, it is so good. Okay, I'm gonna eat this now. Now I'm super hungry. Okay, bye. Hello guys, I finished my dinner. It was delicious. I've actually gotten so much stuff done. I've edited this vlog up until this clip right now. This vlog is already like 35 minutes. Your girl needs to figure out how to stop talking so much. But it's all good, we're gonna leave it all in anyways. So, I got a bunch of emails done. I just cleaned up the entire apartment, did the dishes, put the other dishes away, cleaned down the counters, it's nice and clean now. If you're wondering, it is hard being this much of a fashion icon. I am now going to Target with Ollie. We've been meaning to go for a very long time. But yes, that's what's next on the agenda. Also tonight, I'm going to package up all of my Poshmark orders so that I can send them out tomorrow. Hair's doing its own thing, no makeup on. We're just gonna go to Target, have a good time, let's go. We've made it to Target.
The chickens have arrived.
We're here in Ollie's aisle.
Obviously sold out.
Of course. I expect nothing less. My cart is quickly filling up.
Top section, sold out.
We love a supportive friend. I found this new Olay foaming whip body wash.
I love Olay.
I picked up some of these Tone It Up protein bites. I figured I'd throw these in my gym bag. We've got snickerdoodles, we've got chocolate brownies, and these are plant-based, which is awesome. These are also plant-based. These are Ollie. The flavor is zesty lemon cream. This one is super berry crunch. Peanut butter half-baked non-dairy ice cream.
I know.
This looks super good. I'm gonna definitely eat some of this tonight. We got some new brushes, we got makeup wipes, we got Ziploc bags, we've got Clorox wipes, we've got dish soap. I'm in someone's way. We're gonna move.
We're moving.
All right, this is what we got so far. We're gonna keep going.
Hi guys, I am back home now. I think it is finally time to end the vlog after making this so freaking long. I love you guys. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next vlog. Bye.